ISIS have blown up the Grand Al Nuri Mosque in Mosul, and it is ironically the place where al-Baghdadi declared the caliphate in Iraqi Kurdistan during 2014. Construction on the mosque began in 1172 and it was completed in 1173, so it is a famous and historic site in Iraq, well, in Iraqi Kurdistan. And in Mosul at the moment, Iraqi security forces are battling ISIS, and United Nations estimates 100,000 people are trapped between the two military forces. This is unfortunate, and this violent iconoclasm will add to the heat of the military situation.